For today's stage, we'll start in Pamiers and finish in Bagnères-de-Luchon. That's 187 kilometers, a long distance to go once again, with a big part in the mountain, with the Porte d'Aspet Pass and then the Porte de Balès Pass. The latter is almost 20 kilometers long, 19 kilometers, with 6% grades, a difficult pass here again, but there is a long downhill after it to get to the arrival, so I think the rider who will be first at the top should be able to win the stage. This stage is designed for climbers, so we'll see how it goes. I think there will be a big battle once again. There aren't so many unclassified passes on the Tour de France because it really has to be a mountain top to be unclassified. But we did one yesterday already, today there's another one, the Balès Pass. I think it's going to be very hard, and one has to know that for the last pass of the day, twice more points are awarded for the winner. So are we going to see a battle of the two or three contenders for the polka dot jersey and the yellow jersey? Anything is possible.
Classement de la montagne en plus du maillot jaune, tout est possible.